Hello students, welcome to RH Chemistry. In today's video, we are going to discuss about 2019 final cutoff for BAMS, Ayurveda, BHMS and Unani, BUMS. So in this one video, I am going to discuss. And here I have covered only government colleges in BAMS, BHMS, BUMS. So remaining colleges, you only can see. So you can see, and I will show you how to do that, how to see that. So hence remember, see this video till the last second, so that you will come to know for all colleges of BAMS, BHMS, everything, how to see cutoffs for different categories. So if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and support. And as usual, remember, in the last 7 videos, I have explained for MBBS cutoff for all the colleges in Karnataka. For last 3 videos, BDS, dental colleges in Karnataka, all cutoffs for all colleges I have explained. But in this video, I am going to explain only for government colleges and remaining colleges, how to see that I am going to explain in detail. First, we will see Government Ayurvedic Medical College, Bangalore. So here, only 4 government colleges are there in BAMS. So in that, remember, first one in Bangalore. So here you can see 1G seat, 2 seats are there, 435 and 430 it is filled. Like that 2AG, 8 seats are there, 449 to 426 it is filled. Like that you can see 3VG, 3 seats are there, 448 to 441 it is filled. So GM, 30 seats are there, 540 to 449 it is filled. Like that GMR, 5 seats are there, 437 to 426 it is filled. And SCG, so 8 seats are there, 366 to 347 it is filled. Like that remaining category also you can see. That is for first Government Ayurvedic Medical College, Bangalore. Second one, Government Ayurvedic Medical College, Mysore. So in this case you can see 1G, 1 seat is there, 426, 2AG, 8 seats are there, 430 to 419. So you can see 3BK, 3BG, 2 seats are there, 431, 429, GM 472 to 432, GMR 6 seats are there, 427 to 423. Like that SCG 8 seats were there, 346 to 342 it is filled. Like this, this is second Government Ayurvedic Medical College, Mysore. And take the screenshot, or you can pause the video, you can write these things so that you can make a list of colleges for the next counseling rounds, remember. Third one, Government Ayurvedic Medical College, Shimoga. So 1G seats, 2 seats are there, 417, 408. 2AG 6 seats are there, 418 to 413. So GM 20 seats are there, 462 to 422. GMR 3 seats are there, 421 to 419. And remember, SCG 6 seats are there, 336 to 330, right? So SCH 1 seat is there, 326, like that it is filled. And the fourth government college, Taranatha Government Ayurveda Medical College, Bellari. So 1G 1 seat, 421. So it comes under Hyderabad Karnataka region, so Hyderabad seats will be more. So 2AH, Hyderabad Karnataka region, 415 to 412. So like that you can see GMH 15 seats are there, 424 to 416. Like that SCG 2 seats are there, SCH 3 seats are there, 334 to 331. So STH 1 seat is there, 406. That is fourth and last Government Ayurveda Medical College in Karnataka. Next, I am going to discuss about 2019 final cutoff for homeopathy BHMS colleges in Karnataka. Only one government college for BHMS. So remember, one is Government Homeopathy Medical College, which is there in the Bangalore. So see the cutoffs. 1G 2 seats are there, 383 to 374. 2AG 8 seats are there, 401 to 392. 2AR 2 seats are there, 388 to 377. So 3BG 2 seats are there, so 399 to 395. So like that 3BR. So 3BR. So actually here it should be like this, remember. So here it should be GM it is, not 3BR. It should be GM. Already 3BK it is there. It should be GM, right? So GM. So it is not there. It is not. It is wrong. Yes, you can consider it like this. So GM 31 seats are there. So 457 to 402 it is filled. That is in Government Homeopathy Medical College, Bangalore. GMK 2 seats are there, right? So maybe this is GMH. So GMKH 1 seat is there, 393. GMR 5 seats were there, 402 to 396. GMRH 1 seats were there, SSCG 8 seats 338 to 317. So SSCR 2 seats 308 to 306, it is filled. This is Government Homeopathy Medical College, only one government college present in Karnataka. Remember that. Now, 2019 final cutoff for Unani, BUMS, Bachelor of Unani Medical Science. Remember, only one government college is present, that is in Bangalore once again. So, 1G, two seats are there, 373 to 372. So, 2AG, four seats are there, 356 to 379. Like that, you can see GM, 20 seats were there, 452 to 387 it is filled. So, GMH, one seat is there, 387. GMR, three seats were there, 380 to 379. SCG 4 seats were filled, 320 to 315. STG 1 seat is filled, 380. Like that, these are the seats which is filled in Government Unani Medical College, Bangalore. So, these are the total, all those colleges, government medical colleges I have covered in Karnataka. Remember, BAMS, BHMS and BUMS. Now, I am going to discuss about how to see this cutoff for remaining all colleges. Remember, remaining all colleges you can easily see. I will tell you how to see that. So, for that, we are going to discuss in detail. Please see that particular part also, next part in this particular video. Yes, now I am going to discuss how to see cutoff for all the remaining colleges of BAMS, BHMS, all those engineering, everything, right? So, cutoff analyzer. So, in Google, Google Chrome, whatever Chrome or any browser, you just type cutoff analyzer 2019 so that you can see this particular window in that particular case. Now, what you have to do, you have to click on this cutoff analyzer 2019 so that it will show you the another window like this. So here you can see profession is there, college name is there, category is there, course is there, right? So here which round it is there. So now what you have to do, again madabeku antandre, you just select profession. You just select the profession. I will show you here. You select the profession. In profession, you may not see here. There is a PG medical, PG dental, medical, dental, ISMH, it is there. So, you have to select ISMH here, ISMH here, right, ISM and H, remember. Then you have to select college name, whatever the college name you want, you can select here, whichever the college name you want, you can select. So, these many more colleges are there, so select any of the college in this particular case. For example, just imagine, so first one I will select ALN Rao Memorial Ayurved Medical College, Koppa, so Chikkamagalur district. So, I will select that one. After selecting that, what you have to do, here category is there, correct? Category, so you select all, or you can select any of the category. Any of the category you can select. Nimmadu yavudu category ide nodi, aa category anna select maadi. So, illa andre general agi all anta kodi. So, course anta enidiyalla, course anta iddallu kuda all anta kodi. Because idrallu kuda you can select government separate, private separate, like that. So, directly you give it all, select the all button. Right, next you can see round anta ide, only one round it will show you, medical round 1. So you select that medical round 1, right? So now you can see for this college they have given no records found. The meaning is that for this college in KEA there is no records present. There is no records present. The meaning is like this. Now you select another college. Second college you will select, third will you select Adikshunchanagiri Ayurveda Medical College, Bangalore you will select. Right, so here you can see already I have kept here all category, course is also all, then round, medical round 1, only one round is there, so medical round 1 I have selected. Now you can see Adichunchanagiri Ayurveda Medical College and Hospital and Research, Nelamangala, Bangalore it is there, and here you can see government seats, all these government seats it is showing, right, all those are BAMS government seats it is showing, right. So now you can see in this particular case, now 1G category, see one seat is there, 2AG, two seat is there, like that you can see GM, 9 seats are there, SSCG, two seats are there, like that. So depending on your category, what you have to do, you select the one. For example, I am general merit, I will select general merit 9. So whatever 9 is there here, you just click on that 9. Then it will show you, these are the 9 students with their CET roll number, with their candidate name, with the ranks in the, it is NEET actually, with the ranks in the NEET and NEET score. See, 395 to 384 it is covered. these are the ranks also, it is there, ranks it is, and you required NEET score now because you don't know the ranks for your NEET score. So fine, we will see the NEET score. Like that you can say, I will show you another example. Now you go for another college, you select any other college like that. Advas Education Trust, Nature Cure, Yogic Science, it is there. Yes, we will select that. No records found. So which means there is no records in the KEA for that college. Now whatever you want, you can select. See, Ayurved Medical College, Hegeri Extension, Hubli Dharwad, I will select. Right? Now you can see in this particular case, all those BAMS government seats, it is showing. Right? Government seats, it is showing. So now you can see 1G, one seat is there. Right? 1G, one seat is there. 1R, one seat is there. 2AG, four seats are there. GM, 14 seats are there. GMH, one seat is there. GMR, three seat is there, like that. So which one you want? Just imagine your categories SSCG, SSC category and general merit. You just click on that 4, SSCG whatever it is there, you just click on this particular 4. So that when I click on that, it will show you all the 4 students. You can see Vinit Kumar, Pradeep, Sai Kiran, Pawan, like that. So you can see all the 4, 317, 314, 313, 313, like that, the marks. Right, so like this it will show you the particular ranks in NEET also and NEET score also. Like that you will see whatever the NEET score you will get, already you know by seeing the key answers released by NTA. Depending on that you can see your particular NEET score and your category also you can select in this particular case. So this is the way you can easily see all those categories. So not only this, if you want any architecture, engineering, veterinary science, agri BSc, all those rankings you can easily see by using this particular cutoff analyzer 2019. All this will show you 2019 seats which is allotted through KEA. So I hope this will be very helpful for you. So thank you for watching. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and support. Have a nice day.